Alleluia.
While the world has already been celebrating Christmas, the church this Sunday begins a season of Advent, a time of waiting, preparing for the coming of Jesus. And our hearts are to be open to what Christ brings us. In the gospel, Jesus tells us not to be weighed down by carousing or drunkenness or the anxieties of daily life. How easy it is to forget our focus that Jesus, who comes to save us, Jesus, who comes to set us free, is to be born into the world, into our hearts, so that we can live a life of freedom and joy. May your Advent season be a time of true preparation for the joy of Christmas.